Canadian Pacific Railway had its numbers increased by Jefferies due to better cost management as well as solid revenues. A hold rating was issued with a price target of $105. Shares are lower by about 1.2%. Valero had its numbers increased by UBS due to increased Gulf Coast capture rates. A buy rating was issued with a price target of $48. Shares are lower by about 0.33%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.